groupie on her live. I always be like, hey, can I babysit your kids if you need me to? I come and wash one of the windows just to live in your house. Polish the rims, get that little bee sparkler clean for it. If it don't do it with that armor all, I blow my breath. See yourself in the rim, go super, yes. Whatever she needs, I can do that for her because I love her. So I was like, hey, super, how come you ain't saying my name? How come you don't see me? She called it. Hey, y'all. Her friends, her aunts, her cousins. I was like, super, pick me, pick me, pick me. Pick me. Ooh. She finally saw me, y'all. Oh, my God. And something just came over me. It was like an epiphany. Oh, my God. Super sent just said my name, y'all. I just know, like, I'm about to order the crayon case. I'm going to order it. So what if I don't wear makeup? I'm going to order it because she said my name. Who said your name? Who said your name lately? Right, Super said my name, and that made me feel motherfucking. You know how many people say Super name? Oprah. Even Oprah had the crayon case. Oprah was putting on lashes and beautiful fucking makeup. I said, damn, Oprah even transformed. She even did the silhouette challenge after she saw Super's. Super silhouette challenge after she did it. No one else needed to fucking do it. I want to be her friend so fucking bad. I just want to be her friend. I just wanted her to notice me now that she know I exist. Ooh, that's step one. Step two is creep up to her house. Look behind the bushes first. Make sure no one is coming and creep up in there. Then I'm there. She won't even know I'm there. So many fucking rooms in that house. By the time she do bump into me, I'll be like, girl, I've been living up here all year. I've seen your kids go to school, your husband come in, whatever else, the maid, the nanny walk past me. So, you know, I'm trying to move in, Sue. I'm trying to move in, Sue. You got enough space. Hell, I help with the crayon case. Shit. I will put crayon Crayola paint in a fucking tube for you. You let me know what to do over there at the Super Factory. I'm here. Somebody said, add her. Pay attention. She said, add her. Where she at? Oh, shit.
All the top. All right, all the way, y'all. Oh, my God, Sue. Don't do this to me, Super. I love you. Oh my God, Super. All right, first and foremost, I love you. Do you hear
That's
me?
That's so scary.
I love you. Do you understand that? Man, but no, not my, like I love you. I was watching you back when you was just sitting in the car with the killer. Put him in your backyard. And you are my... Girl, you my motherfucking girl. You my friend in my head like everybody else, but you my friend. You understand? I want to come to New Orleans.
When you coming?
Whenever you invite me.
You got to come.
Okay, so when I come out there, are you telling me if I come out there, I can kick it with these super. Yes. I was thinking about tomorrow. I ain't got nothing to do all week. Shit, I put... I ain't got nothing to do. Oh, Soup, this is real shit. I ain't got nothing to do.
Where you living? Soup,
in North Carolina, Charlotte.
NC?
Mm-hmm. I got a house in Warren County, but I'm in Charlotte right now.
Mm-hmm. I was in North Carolina for, what was it? I was in Durham. That was the last time I was there.
Durham, that's about an hour away from Charlotte. That's the Bull City. Durham is... Durham off the hook. It depends on where you go in Durham.
I went to Durham. I got into it with some people from Durham.
Who you get into it with out there in Durham?
Talking about they wanted to give to the homeless or something, and then they ain't do it, so I went out there and did it.
See, Durham, they off the hook out there. I won't talk about them because, see, I got to walk these streets. You ain't got to walk these. You in New Orleans. I got to walk these streets. So, Durham, I love y'all. Now,
I came out there. I was in Durham, then I went to Raleigh.
Now, Raleigh is more pleasant. You probably met a lot of good people in Raleigh. It's cars. Yeah, Durham, they get it in out there, girl. I should have warned you. You should have called me. You should have called me.
What was that? 3-4 years? That was 4 years ago.
And 4 years ago, I was watching you. You was my friend 4 years ago. Like, this is premeditated. I prayed on this. Do you understand?
Yes.
Like, I slept on my crystals. I put the shits on my head. 2 on my hand under the full moon. This is the shit I did for this. You don't even understand how I conjured you up on this live like that.
I see you doing your thing.
Thank you.
You let me know that you so unapologetic. You don't give a fuck.
Appreciate that. I feel so overlooked sometimes, girl. But when I look at people like you, I be like, damn, you the bomb. Like, I want, you know what I'm saying? I see your success. I see a lot of people, and I just be like, damn.
If I
y'all
see
amazing.
Because I seen you.
You right.
I seen you. And when I seen you, I saw one funny video and I followed you. I'm like, oh, he's funny.
Thank you. Because let me tell you, you came, then BB Judy and Tokyo. And I was like, yeah, I'm going to be friends with them. I'm going to be from New Orleans. You know the girl who make my face care skin products. She already from Baton Rouge earlier. Okay. Eric. Yeah, her name Keisha D, but she from out that way too. So she know a lot of people from there. So I came out there to Essence Festival her about 2 years ago. Mm-hmm. Then Big Freedia followed. I was like, oh my God, I felt like I was from New Orleans because I've been telling people that.
And we see you. I gotta see you, baby.
I'm coming. Look, let me tell you, Super, for you to say that to me mean a lot to me because, like I said, a lot of people, you can feel overlooked in this game, especially after you put in so much work, but it's all about like the people that you look up to. I follow people that I want to emulate. So I follow you because not only are you innovative or you got the talent, but girl, you walk that walk, man. Like, you say shit, you in your face with it, and you unapologetic about it, and you built your brand off who you are. Don't never let nobody deter you from that shit. I'm a fan to the end, you understand? And it's just getting started for you, sis, with all the crayon case. You're gonna be in every store. I already see it.
Hey,
you the shit, sis. I'm telling you.
I appreciate you. That means a lot to me.
No, girl, shit. This mean a lot to me. I ain't never had this many people on the line. Oh, my God. Y'all, I'm famous right now. I'm so famous.
Five who don't know who Darren is extremely fucking funny.
Thank y'all.
Five, y'all better go fucking follow him because he's worth watching. Bitch, you could probably have a bad day. You go on Darren page, go do a little strolling, and you're going to have a good time.
Super fair, that.
Cause he funny as hell. He don't give a fuck what he said. Y'all, you gonna like it or love it or you not?
Man, Super, you making my day right now. You gonna make me cry on this live, but you know I'm from New Orleans and we don't cry, baby. We don't cry, New Orleans. We make a little gumbo for him and that's all of it. Sue, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I did not know you followed me that long. So that.
Girl, I've been following you since I started my Facebook. You were one of the ones who made me want to. You, King Karan, Country Wayne, a few of y'all. So to see that, because y'all was coming on my timeline like back-to-back Cardi B. It was a lot of y'all like on that spin at that time. So to see everybody's career just branch off and do what it do, I saw that and I was so impressed by it. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You next.
Thank you, girl. Appreciate that. Thank
love
you.
Love you, Darren.
I love you back. Thank you, Super. Thank you all, her fans, too. God bless y'all. Bye. Bye. Yeah, yo, oh my God, like, oh my God, I'm so overwhelmed, bruh. Let me tell you, because you know, like what I was just saying to her, like, you can be doing it for so long, and you can feel so overlooked, and then when somebody like that see me, like, oh my God, Super just made my motherfucking day. Like, I'm telling y'all, everywhere I go from here on out, does Super Scent know you? She know me. Shit on me. That doesn't matter. I don't care if I don't never get to go sit at her house. She said I can. She have a big backyard barbecue. I'm pretty sure I can be one of 2,000 people there. Know that. She said I can. So Super, thank you so much for that. Oh my God. Damn, she made me happy.